7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition and liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying the protoflight mission for Amazon's Project Kuiper.
Miles per hour. Everything looks good. Mach 1. Vehicle's now supersonic. Max Q. That's it for max NN pressure. Coming up on our first throttle segment. And first throttle segment. Holding acceleration at 2.5 Gs. Everything looking good. And boost phase chill has been in progress. Engine temperatures are reducing as expected.